Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to another edition of Soccer's We Like It, the Man United Direction. Breaking news, Mason Greenwood, United super young starlet, has been sent packing alongside Foden from Manchester City. They were sent home due to the breaking of the camp rules and the lack of indiscipline. The fact of the matter remains this. You are told specifically, do not bring people or go out to certain areas due to the COVID-19 camp rules. He broke the rules and brought some dolly birds to the room. Some ladies, I don't know what they plan to do, but it is what it is. It's no excuse. He's old enough to know right from wrong, and he was sent home packing. I hope United find him. I hope he's disciplined. I hope he learns his lesson. A lot of people have been saying he's worn number 11 for gigs. As soon as he got the number shirt, he started to act up, and now he's finding himself kicked out of the England team. It's quite a sad situation. He needs to fulfill his potential and stop following what he doesn't need to be doing at this current time in his career. Anyway, let's move on quickly to another situation. Messi has decided to stay at Barcelona. We all knew he was going nowhere. He just said the president didn't understand him. The president broke the rules. They said he could leave at a certain time. He fought. That was what it meant, but he didn't want to take the club he loved dearly through the rigors of going through the court. So he's decided to stay. Next. Wow. Sergio Reguilón, a left back for Real Madrid, is being wanted by Manchester United. He's talented, he's young, he's quick, he's fast, he's overlapping, he's only 23. But Everton are in the race for him due to Carlo Ancelotti, who knows the Spanish league quite good. Now, can United get Reguilón? Can United outbid Everton? Everton will put 18 million down. Can United get this young Spanish player who has played for Real Madrid at a very high level? Drop your comments if you think United can get him. Drop your comments if you think United need him. Is he better than what we have? Drop your comments. While you're watching our video, share our video, smash a like, and don't forget to subscribe by hitting the logo at the bottom right of your screen. United are still on the Sancho case, but the worrying, concerning thing is Chelsea are about to sign player number 8 and player number 7 and 8 player in the transfer market. We have signed Van der Beek. Oh yeah, Van der Beek. That's one player. Chelsea, who came fourth, have signed 7. About to sign number 8. It's very worrying, and it is concerning for United fans. And that is where I'm beginning to start to think like, okay, all right. But United need to get the act together. We've got 4 weeks left of the transfer window. They really need to start to get the act together and start to sign some more players. We need a centre-back, we need a left-back, and we need probably a right-winger, which will be Sancho. But United are still dragging their feet. From me, Tim Ross, your host, it's goodbye and good night. Follow our channel, the channel for you. See you very soon. I'll catch you later.